presidents to represent me. I'm out for presidents to represent me. I'm out for presidents to represent me. I'm out for every old presidents to represent me.
So y'all, it's your boy Van, come back with another video. So today we got another reaction video of the baby on the intro. And on the baby, man, he's been really hot lately, man. Like, for a hot little minute, man. He got some good music, good club music. Like, everything he put out really, like, fire. And his dude, his homeboy, Stunner for Vegas, he hard as well. Like, for real, for real. I really like Stunner for Vegas music. So, it's called Intro, man. The music video just came out 2 days ago, so we're about to get up into it right now.
Shit. I got the number one record to acknowledge the chick. They going crazy when they play it. Head bobbing and shit. And I'm just someone fucked up thinking about my father and shit. They found him dead a couple days before I started to the same day. I flew into the city from Miami. I was out there with the fam just looking at my door. Thinking to myself like, damn, my baby looks just like my dad. Same time I got the news, my shit went number one, that's fucked up. This shit that was confusing a little bit. You know I flew in with the stick. Okay, let me know what's up before I lose it in this bitch. And everybody trying to talk. I ain't trying to talk, I'm trying to click. I'm trying to send somebody with somebody, let me know what's happening. I left the KR. Cause you know I rock behind my dad. You know I never gave a fuck about the words, just about my family.
About your family.
The same day I lost a nigga that had my nigga before on BET.
Got his whole family at the table eating, bro. Eating good, bro. Everybody at the table eating.
I spent 100,000 laying my daddy to rest, but I ain't bragging.
Ain't bragging.
Since I'm a die about respect, if I don't get ass. My mama stood up in the chest, took it like a G when she had cancer. My brother been thinking that we don't love him. Struggle like we ain't fan. Like I won't give up all I got to see you happy, nigga. We shot the world, everybody know what's happening, nigga. I'm still a John John, my song, it just went platinum, nigga. We on our own time, let's go move out to Cali, nigga. Put the kids at home school, let's go get us some mansion.
I like this video,
let's
bro.
Our kids right. Let's watch the shit we teach them, nigga. Let's start a business for you so they can't say that you beat you, nigga. Hiding on the
charts,
nigga. Sometimes when I be speaking, nigga, like on this song, I ain't rapping. I'm preaching.
If I lay it in, I need you.
Yeah.
I fuck with you like Martin fuck with G.
Okay.
We found it like we think it's a Serena.
Okay.
Married like we think I didn't need shot. Don't give a fuck about the words about my
people. Okay.
What the fuck they told you we need to?
Yeah.
And come from the same club, these niggas see through.
Yeah.
Be too busy doing me to see what he do, nigga.
Okay, yeah, bro.
Verse two, that the nigga from the other side.
Yo, hey, girl got them hot knees. All right.
On my mind that I can't undecide. Ever heard it slide, feeling like Doughboy when his butt was
enough. Yo.
You know how I rep, you know about baby, you know about baby. You know how I'm coming back for that crush,
baby, lit,
you know
bro.
Got it by the mud and turned it to gravy, nigga. It hit the rap game like crack cocaine in the 80s, nigga. Fuck you niggas talking about, bro. Like,
whole squad got them ATVs, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, my
Bit Boy.
Baby on baby. Now that's baby. God is great, dog. Baby,
that is great. For real, all the time.
Yeah, rest in peace, my daddy. Rest in peace, my grandma.
Soft for your love.
If I lay it in, I need
you. Yeah.
I fuck with you like Martin.
Fuck
with
Gina.
We family like we think it's a
Serena.
Let's go get married like we think I didn't get
Nisha.
Don't give a fuck about the words.
But my people.
I don't care what the fuck they told you we
need. Equal. Okay.
Come
bring your tea. He got something in the babies and the whole family in there, bro. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
A smile on his face, bro.
Okay.
Man, RIP. Yo, like, bro, this, I don't know, man. This like, I ain't gonna count. This 19 on trending too. This like one of my favorite videos. From the baby. Not, you know what I'm saying, the best one. The vibes I get from this is like a good vibe. Like, you know what I'm saying, he with his family. You know, like, all the struggles he done been through, lost his dad, you know what I'm saying. But that's the main goal, like, for him, to take care of his family. Got the whole, his whole family eating, bro. Like, everybody at the table. He got his boy starting for Vegas. Out there just having fun. And this feel like don't anything else matter except his family. So he made that obviously clear in this video. And he just really delivered a powerful message. And you know, another vibe I caught too is like, even though he got money now, you know, he made it, you know what I'm saying? But he still got problems he going through. Like, he got the number one track, you know, he lost his dad. You know, it was confusing for him, you know what I'm saying? But you know, one thing with God, bro, everything happened for a reason, you know what I'm saying? You know, things happen. When you lose a loved one, something like that, cause I lost a lot of other people, you know what I'm saying? They go to a better place. But, you know, his dad probably smiling at him. You know, he taking care of his family, bro. You know, that's like a breadwinner, man. That's something that every man should have, like, want to do, admire in life, just to take care of their family. Then that's like a real definition of man, you know what I'm saying? I really like this song, man. He got a smile on his face, good vibes, man, you know. Yeah, man, I really like this song, man, like, for real. It's like one of my favorite songs. Like, yeah, I like this song. I'm probably gonna play it back again, but yeah, man. So make sure y'all go subscribe, share, and like this video, man. Make sure y'all drop what type of video y'all want on the comment section. Hit me up on Instagram if y'all want me to do a reaction video. If you're a local rapper, whatever, you know, I got you. And just DM me, man. Yeah, man. So I'll see y'all on the next one.